Drake always finds a way to just keep on winning. After Certified Lover Boy came out and it seemingly is getting a lot of good press, he's also now part of the NFL and Monday Night Football, curating the music for the broadcast. That means you're going to hear Certified Lover Boy. That means you might hear some old Drake tracks. And of course, whoever Drake decides fits his curation of the songs. What do you guys think about Drake running the music for Monday Night Football? I think it's a pretty big win.